Hey guys, I hope you're all having a wonderful day. If you follow me on my social media outlets, you may have noticed that I've been making a few changes as far as my branding. I haven't changed my branding. I'm just trying to make everything the same all across my social media. So now, instead of, you know, finding me Maggie Elram some places and Witch and Moon others, I'm just Witch and Moon all the way across the board. If you're friends with me on Facebook or if you follow me on Tumblr, you may have noticed a recent post that I put up about starting my own Patreon page. This is something that I'm incredibly excited about, and I was going to wait until after Jason and I moved to start this page, but I decided, fuck it, that I wanted to start it right now. So I'm just starting fairly small because as of right now, I still work full time, and I'm hoping that beginning this Patreon will help ease my transition into not working. It will give me a purpose and kind of keep me in line as far as a schedule goes. So if you go and check it out, I've only got two tiers right now, which is what they call the rewards that you get for supporting. The way that it works is you choose a certain amount of money to donate monthly, and depending on the amount that you donate, you get different rewards. So right now I have a tier 1 and a tier 2. That the tier 1 is $1 a month and the tier 2 is $5 a month. So I want to keep these on the lower end right now because, like I said, I don't have a lot of equipment that I need to share more with you guys, and I kind of wanted to see what type of draw I could get starting out. By donating and being a fan of mine on Patreon, you get to see more of me. And I have more support from you so that I'm able to create more as far as my art. I can create more videos. And eventually, my first goal to meet on my Patreon is for $500. And with that, I'll purchase a scanner and printer so that I'm able to make some of my art available in print form to you guys, because that's something that I really want to do. Right now, my ultimate dream for this year right now is to be able to make enough artwork to create and publish my own Oracle deck. And that's something that I've been thinking a lot about lately, and I've been focusing a lot of my artwork towards that lately. And it's something that I'm really excited about right now. And hopefully with some help from you guys, I'll be able to make that happen.